here in Middletown. Kids last trip to New York. So he's taking a policy that we had in Britain. It was strictly his bathrooms and trash. This affects the many of the seaboard here on the Connecticut River. The railroads and later automobiles put the last nail in the coffin on seaboard travel. A trip from Hartford to New York by steamboat took anywhere from 12 to 20 hours, while the train only took 6 to 8 hours.